And can you guys hear the crying? Okay, whatever. All right, hi guys. My name is Shreya and I'm from Singapore and I'm a first year student studying at the University of Manchester. Obviously I'm repping my uni merch. It's 40 degrees out here, but it's okay, we move. So today I've been asked to kind of talk about why I love my course and talk about my life at Manchester, and so that's exactly what I'm gonna be doing today. I'm studying IT management for business, and it's a four-year degree and it's within the business school, so it's kind of like a mixture between IT and business used to help businesses be more technologically advanced in the future. So we kind of learn about that. And can you guys hear the crying? Okay, whatever. What inspired me to start studying ITMB? ITMB was a course that I honestly didn't know existed, and I'm so glad that I found this course because I can't imagine myself studying anything else today. During school I did IGCSE and IB, and those are like the equivalents to GCSE and A-levels. And in both of those I ended up taking like econ and IT as like my choices, and so that's how I knew that like, okay, I'm kind of interested in this area. And that's kind of what inspired me, because honestly like every month my degree choice would change, and that's fine, but like I'm glad that I'm in like a versatile degree that I still can do whatever I want because I'm studying like IT helping businesses. So yeah, what has been the highlight of my course at Manchester? So a lot, like I don't even know where to start. Like, so I'm in first year obviously, but the amount of opportunities that we have gotten is like unexplainable. Like every single month an employee comes to our uni and networks with us, and there's so many opportunities to kind of like network with employers and have the chance to talk to them. Like even one of our modules is with Credit Suisse, and so we're doing a project with them. And I think like a month before I've come back home, we had like a mock assessment center day with Fujitsu. So like the opportunity to meet employers is crazy in Manchester, and I don't think if I was studying anywhere else I could get as much as opportunities that I've gotten since I've been in Manchester. And like I've gotten a lot of opportunities. So the next question is, why Manchester over anywhere else? I just got a vibe. So I went to like see unis everywhere in the UK after like I got accepted, and the second that I came to Manchester I was like, this is like the place I want to be, because it's kind of like an emerging city where they're like becoming more technologically advanced. And like I feel like if I studied in London or anywhere else I wouldn't have as much opportunity to like kind of make a better place, if that makes sense, because it's already so developed. And Manchester was, first of all, I felt really good when I was there, but mostly it was the fact that like the course module choices was exactly what I wanted, and like it had the perfect blend of IT and business, so that's kind of why I chose it. And lastly, where do I see my degree taking me in the future? So you guys know my degree choices change every month, but in the future I hope to be doing something related to education and also something related to music. And like I have like many choices, but I do know that no matter what I choose in the future, this degree is definitely gonna help me in any area that I choose to go in, because it is like such a versatile degree that I'm studying ITMB, and like I know that I could be opening a school because I know everything about how to open a business, if that makes sense. Like I feel like with this degree I'm gonna be able to do exactly what I want, and that's great. But yeah, thank you so much for your time.